the one, boss. I know it.
Blow it to hell and back. God damn all this.
It's still there, boss.
Are you kidding me? One more time.
Dynamite's ready.
You heard it. Take cover.
Say the word, boss.
Get it done already.
Shit, my ear.
I wouldn't worry just yet.
Stubborn rod. Do it again.
Things are rough. See you later, Skinhead.
Hey, not fair.
Till the end of the world.
Doctor?
The fuck?
I'm all ears, darling.
One, boss. I know.
Blow it to hell and back.
God damn all this.
It's still there, boss.
Fucking kidding me? One more time.
Hey there, good looking.
Yeah, maybe I got what you need.
Have to adjust for wind up here.
Handsome fella like you.
No problem, is it?
You're giving me ideas.
I could talk to you all day.
Not any plans right now.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Let's move you out of the way.
See anything you'd like?
You got a lovely voice.
Dynamite's ready.
You heard him. Take cover.
This is nothing, darling.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Say the word, boss.
I could talk to you all day.
Still sitting there, boss.
That's one stubborn rock. Do it again.
I see you.
Should've changed into something warmer. Do we have to wait forever? Time for a nap.
As you say. Better remain still.
The one, boss. I know.
Blow it to hell and back.
God damn all this. Fucking kidding me? One more time.
Makes me feel sorry for the poor fools.
Just punishment.
Time to my treasure ship.
You heard him. Take cover.
Say the word, boss.
Get it done already.
I'm listening.
Shit, my ears.
Obstacle's still sitting there, boss.
That's one stubborn rock.
Do it again.
Let's throw out the door. Hope that saved me dozens of times. It's just fishing. Saved me dozens of times. Let's throw out the door. I got a few tricks in here. It's just fishing.
get ready, boss.
All right. Get your asses back.
It's the one, boss. I know it.
Blow it to hell and back.
God damn all this.
It's still there, boss.
Fucking kidding me?
One more time.
Now, here's a thought.
Dynamite's ready.
You heard him. Take cover.
Say the word, boss.
Get it done already.
Bridge won't collapse by itself.
Shit, my ears!
Obstacle's still sitting there, boss.
That's one stubborn rock.
Do it again.
What the?
Darling.
Primed and ready, boss.
All right. Get your asses back.
This is the one, boss. I know it.
Blow it to hell and back.
God damn all this.
It's still there, boss.
Fucking kidding me?
One more time.
Pretty cold out here. Two's better than one. The old and the new, shall we? Ready for action. I got a bullet for you. what's up? The old and the new. Let's raise some hell. Let's get going. Things will get noisy. Two's better than one.
Dozens of times. Let's throw out the door.
It's the one, boss. I know it.
Blow it to hell and back.
Getting ready, boss.
All right, get your asses back.
This is the one, boss. I know.
Blow it to hell and back.
God damn all this.
It's still there, boss.
Fucking kidding me? One more time.
my specialty. Oh, I won't miss my thoughts exactly. Hurry up. And up. Just for wind up here. Let's take care of it. Pretty cold out here. We got places to be.
Don't you think?
Partners is a strong word, miss.
Oh, come now, Mr. Cooper. Us, together, against the world.
Well, after this, it'll be you alone and back safely at your ranch.
Yeah.
the customer.
We've been wasting away.
Down we go.
Let's deliver the package, gentlemen.
Hey, McCoy. You sure you're a good enough shot to hit that fuse?
Watch and learn, Mr. Cooper.
Do we have to wait forever? What's in that shed down there?
Looks like storage. Might be a good idea to stock up.
Yeah, this place is gonna be all fire and brimstone in a few minutes.
If we find dynamite in there, I'm gonna be angry. Everyone remember the plan. Things will get noisy.
Two's better than one.
Okay.
This is for Uncle Ian.
time for dynamite.
They're here! Search
these
every
guys are hiding good.
I know they're here. Keep looking.
I got the master keys.
Yes.
Wasting away here for 3 days.
These guys don't do half measures. The bridge won't collapse by itself. The old and the new. Let's raise some hell. I got a bullet for you. Things will get noisy. Well, now, let's see. Two's better than one.
Up we go. Let's move you out of the way. Just for wind up here.
The root of all our problems.
My, aren't you handsome?
How can I
Come
help
on.
You?
I know a place.
I'm a coming, baby. Let's do this later, okay?
I got the tools for the job. See you in hell.
Now, here's a thought.
Come on, not in the mood. You hiding from me.
All of the day's work.
Be that
give him some trouble. Got a minute?
Yeah.
Just
bet I can help you.
Handsome.
All right.
Not time
sure
for a
I
nap.
Trust this. This'll just take a moment.
Up we go.
Steady hands. Straight through hell.
Eyes open.
Should have prepared some dynamite. This will only take a moment. There we go.
Oh, I'm ready. Got it.
The show goes on. Gets delivered.
All right, then. It's your show, Doc.
I suggest we head somewhere with a good view.
Sure.
I'll take that, thank you. Dilly-dallying.
duel.
The bridge looks just fine.
Eyes open.
It's hard to take.
Expect me to do? I'm not a bridge repairman. They say it's not easy.
It's delivered.
All right, then. It's your show, Doc.
I suggest we head somewhere with a good view.
Don't mind if I do.
How's it going? Big operation they have here.
Something warmer.
Pretty cold out here.
Shall we continue? My specialty.
Stick to the plan. You weren't kidding, Doc.
What the fuck? Give me the bastards that did this!
They did it. Time for Hector to make an entrance.
Thank you, gentlemen. Now, let's hurry.
Keep an eye on the door.
We got a train to catch.
And no reason to stay quiet anymore.
This is gonna get wild.
If you want to stock up at the shed, now's the time.
Secure the goddamn train!
Day's getting better by the minute.
What?
Hey!
Who the fuck are you? No.
For dynamite. The bridge won't collapse by itself.
Dilly-dallying.
I'm listening. Steady hands. Specialty. Oh, I want this. My specialty.
Weren't kidding, Doc.
What the fuck? Give me the bastards that did this!
They did it. Time for Hector to make an entrance.
Thank you, gentlemen. Now, let's hurry.
Piece of shit.
We got a train to catch.
No reason to stay quiet anymore.
This is gonna get wild.
If you wanna stock up at the shed, now's the time.
This won't happen on my watch. Secure the goddamn train!
Yeah. How can I help you? I'm here all day, honey.
Keep an eye on the door.
I'm listening.
It's getting better by the minute.
Yeah, I'm listening.
I demand an explanation.
Sure.
Nobody's getting in here.
I'm all ears, honey.
This is unacceptable.
You got a lovely voice.
Focus, you piece of shit!
I could talk to you all day.
What's that?
Focus, you piece of shit!
I'm listening.
My ears are ringing!
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
This won't happen on my watch.
You got a lovely voice.
One of the workers' fault, no doubt.
Who's gonna clean this up?
I could talk to you all day.
Nobody's getting in here.
Yeah, I'm listening. I'm all ears, honey.
Secure the goddamn train! Keep an eye on the door. Nobody's getting in here. Keep an eye on the door! Focus, you piece of shit!
Thank you.
Secure the goddamn train! This won't happen on my watch. Keep an eye on the door! Secure the goddamn train! Nobody's getting in here. Focus, you piece of shit! Won't happen on my watch. Secure the goddamn train!
Look who's here already.
Hey, Hector!
Focus, you piece of shit! Won't happen on my watch.
In trouble?
Nope.
Who's there?
Yeah!
I'm listening. No problem, Missy.
I didn't bring you just to watch. Time you pulled your own weight.
Whatever you say, gorgeous. I'm all ears, honey. Sure. Whatever you need. What do we have?
Scaring away the crows.
My mother's derringer.
I'm listening. Whatever you say, gorgeous. Yeah, I'm listening. Sure. Whatever you need.
Cute little piece here. That for scaring away a crows.
My mother's derringer. Elegant and discreet. Just like me.
Everybody, on the train. Let's go.
You sure about this?
Absolutely. I'm not finished with David.
I'd rather you stay with your ranch.
And I'd rather see what you got.
If you insist.
Damn it. Not my lucky day, it seems.
Another round?
I think I'm good.
I warned you. He's a damn cheater.
Like I'd have to cheat against you.
Oh, finally.
Trust me, it's worth waiting for. So, what about the train?
We'll ditch it. Don't need it to get to New Orleans.
What's in New Orleans?
Just an old bounty I want to catch up on.
Frank, huh? I know that face. Works for the DeWitt Company now.
Hey, let me see it. That's an old picture. How long has this hunt been going?
Long enough. I'll finish it in New Orleans.
Guess we all have our troubles. Hector, it tastes amazing.
I told you so.
I think it's a bit salty.
Well, there's definitely some salt missing.
Oh, okay, it sounds like there's more left for the two of us.
I didn't say I don't want more. It's just not properly spiced.
Shut up, McCoy.
We'll be right back. gotta get to Pa.
He couldn't have come alone. Spread out. And watch the bridge. Nobody crosses it.
Saw what he did to Jenkins?
Someone's here, we gotta find him.
For this.
The hell?
Don't let anyone slip through.
No way I can take them up close. I gotta try and throw the knife.
Goddamn bounty hunter. How'd he find us?
Beats me. This is bad news.
Ain't nobody getting past us.
So many.
Maybe they came through the canyon.
Nah, we would have seen them.
To Jenkins?
Yeah, would have been me if it wasn't out for a piss.
Frank gives it to me good.
Oh, yeah. Hope he takes his time with the bastard.
That's right, keeps.
Goddamn bounty hunter. Find us.
It's me. This is bad news.
Ain't nobody getting past us.
You think you saw?
Oh shit! They found a body.
Don't make much difference now.
That's right.
You think there's more of them out there?
Yeah. If so, they're probably long gone.
What a fucking mess.
Frank's gonna make him pay.
Before it happened?
Don't make much difference.
Thank you.
think there's more out there?
If so, they're probably long gone.
Are you kidding me? What the kid doing?
Think there's more of them out there?
If so, they're probably long gone.
I'm coming, Pa.
This is your last chance.
Came alone.
Bullshit. Elliot.
You killed my friend. Be sure to say hello to him in hell.
Johnny. Leave him alone.
Well, well. Now, who the hell are you?
Name's John Cooper, and I'm gonna kill you.
Is that right? And how are you gonna do that?
Just leave him out of this.
You know, in my time, the first thing a father taught his son was how to fire a Colt.
You bastard.
One good shot, kid. That's all it takes. Come on. I ain't got all day.
I'm gonna count to three. One. Two.
I know, Johnny.
Three.
Where am I?
And where the hell are all the others?
All right. First things first.
Good morning, Hector.
Good morning, Miss.
That was one hell of a night.
Actually, I don't even remember how I got here. Or how we met.
You really don't remember anything, do you? I'm Rosie, the sheriff's wife.
I really gotta find my friends now. Bianca?
What's wrong, darling? Lost something in the heat of the night.
You mind if I just borrow
this?
Sure,
but only if you promise to return it.
Okay, Hector. You can do this. Listen, I'm sorry, but, you know, I really have to,
Bye, Hector.
Bye. Oh, hey. Okay. All right. Let's find the rest of the pack. And Bianca. Okay. You're not Bianca. What can you do? Footprints. And I got big feet. For me.
tracks are those?
Hey, what did I do to you? This is bad. I better find the others.
Find them? We shoot them.
This is right.
All signs point here.
Who left those tracks?
What are you, a Mohican?
Oh, shade.
Not bad. You're a keeper. Wait. This is where we got split up.
Why'd they do it anyway?
Thanks to strangers. Who knows?
It sure seems to me like we're missing something.
Don't worry about it. Find them and shoot them.
This is right.
All signs point to here.
What are you, a Mohican?
Oh, shave your ass, Hawkins.
Hey, amigo.
Ugh. Feels like I got kicked by a horse.
No one here.
You want to go to the sheriff and tell him that?
Hell no. He's in a mood to hang someone.
Well, we keep searching until we find someone.
Something.
Don't worry about it. Find them, we shoot them.
Thank you.
gate. Wake up.
Oh, God. My head's gonna burst wide open.
Where's Doc? We need to talk, partners.
Where's Doc?
All I remember is drinking in the saloon.
That horse piss couldn't have gotten us drunk.
Well, whatever happened here, we made a fine impression on the locals.
Doesn't it feel like we're overlooking something really important?
Oh, the boat. He said it's departing come morning.
Did he now? The nice man is still waiting for us.
All the same, let's hurry. This is no place to be left behind.
I could use a disguise too, while we're at it.
Let's find a dog and get the hell out of here.
All right. We find Doc, board the boat, and forget this ever happened.
Have you seen Bianca? I miss her.
I think we stowed our weapons on the boat.
Whose good idea was that?
Wait a sec. Who's leaving the tracks here? Oh, this is gonna be painful. This is an official investigation. You know what we do with troublemakers? In the name of the law, show your troublemaker.
Have you seen Bianca? I miss her.
I think we stowed our weapons on the boat.
Whose good idea was that?
What? Okay.
Thank you.
smart girl.
Maybe it was some kind of voodoo spell. Heard they can control people's minds.
Yourself.
That's a cannon.
What's the cannon aimed at?
That's a bank safe. Looks heavy as sin.
The sheriff's cannon went off by itself and blew up the water tower.
By itself? Since when do cannons shoot on their own?
Why would someone do such a thing on purpose?
Dark calling, Barney. The dead rise up and all that.
Hey. Trying to scare me, Millie?
I tell you, this is just the beginning. Who would be able to even calculate that ricochet angle? Was that a claw or just an axe? Those marks. Was that a claw or just an axe? is the work of humans. Something feels really off.
Hey, I heard that.
Who would be able to even calculate that ricochet angle?
Oh, this is gonna be painful.
I'm taking you in. Some...
think this is the work of humans. Something feels real. Right here, or was it dropped from somewhere? I don't think this is the work of humans. Something. Did the safe get dragged here, or was it dropped from somewhere?
Sorry. Didn't mean that.
This.
would be able to even calculate that ricochet angle. Well, sure, but why'd they climb up to the club rooftop?
Ooh, they must have had a lookout up there to warn them if things went wrong.
Ilda Swamp Witch spy looked like anyone.
I don't know, Francie, but I'm not looking to find out.
Shut your trap, Freddy. You're mucking up the investigation.
They must have had a lookout up there to warn them if things went wrong. They must have had a lookout up there to warn them if things went wrong.
What's a swamp witch spy look like anymore?
I don't know, Francie, but I'm not looking to find out.
Your trap, Freddy. You're mucking up the investigation.
I heard
something. Show yourself.
Hey now. What the?
Yourself.
I know something happened here.
Safe's been ripped out of the wall. Floors covered in hoof prints.
Then it's true. Satan himself was here last night.
Spell and sleep, my.
Even though you're under a spell, huh, Satan?
Wearing a long black coat and big horns like those unto an ox.
How are we ever gonna lock up the devil?
Happened.
Those tracks.
Somebody else's problem.
Pull your teeth, no problem.
So they roll the cannon out of here?
For the dark rising, stealing it for their land.
Some kind of voodoo spell. Heard they can control people's minds. Mm.
something.
Wait a second.
What?
Huh?
Take it away. Who's there?
Where they perform their rituals.
That was a wild night.
think the cannon they stole here was necessary for their rituals?
I'm not quite sure yet. Let's keep looking for clues.
I heard that.
What the?
Oh, this is gonna be painful. What we do with troublemakers? You are asshole.
Who's leaving tracks here?
That? There's where your tracks, asshole.
Have sworn. What? Back to it, then. Anyone there?
There's a poker tournament tomorrow.
Fancy yourself a contender already.
I beat you last night. Bet you chose to forget.
I'm listening.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Scary.
Coming, baby.
Thank you.
whatever you need. Lovely voice. No problem, Missy. Whatever you say, gorgeous. I could talk to you all day. I'm listening.
Happens all the time.
We should go. He'll know what to do.
Maybe. The sheriff seems to be way over his head.
Those prints before.
This is gonna be painful! You know what we do with troublemakers?
Show yourself. Ha! You're in there, right?
Ah!
I can help you.
There you are. Why don't you leave all of a sudden?
You think it's true? The real devil?
I'm here all day, honey.
I'm all ears, honey.
I know something happened to you.
I could talk to you all day.
Who's that?
You got a lovely voice. I'm all ears, honey.
Hold on!
You think it's true? The real devil?
I don't even think about it.
I'm listening. I'm listening. You got a lovely voice. I could talk to you all day. I'm all ears, honey. No problem, Missy.
See you later, maybe?
The hell?
I'm taking you in!
Lovely voice. I'm listening. I'm listening. I could talk to you all day. Lovely voice. Sure.
I think it's true.
Whatever you need.
The real
devil. Think about it.
I'm here all day, honey.
I'm listening. I'm listening. You got a lovely voice.
I could talk to you all day. Say, gorgeous.
problem, Missy.
I'm all ears, honey. I could talk to you all day.
Cover your tracks, asshole.
Let's have a look around.
I'm all...
problem, Missy.
I could talk to you all day. I'm all ears, honey. I'm listening. Just leaving tracks here.
Whatever you say,
hey, you can hide.
In the name of the law, show yourself!
Got a lovely voice.
Sure. Whatever you need.
Hey, now. Wait a second.
I'm here all day, honey.
Huh. Whose prints are those?
I'm listening. I'm listening. I'm listening. You got a lovely voice.
I could talk to you all day.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Even know if you were under a spell, huh, Stan?
You think it's true? The real devil?
Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Where are you, McCoy?
How'd they grab her anyways? Rosie's a smart girl.
McCoy, wake up, sir. Is that a hoof print on his face?
He's not waking up anytime soon.
Well... then we carry him. That boat won't wait.
I don't that's the stupidest thing I've heard in my entire life.
Just something I heard, that's all. Strange things are happening.
Whoa, look at you.
What the...
Devil?
I don't even want to think about it.
How'd they grab her anyways? She's a smart girl.
Maybe it was some kind of voodoo spell. Heard they can control people's minds.
Where are you, McCoy? McCoy, wake up, sir. Is that a hoof print on his face?
He's not waking up anytime soon.
Well, then we carry him. That boat won't wait.
Mind control. Now that's the stupidest thing I've heard in my entire life.
You're a beauty.
Just something I heard, that's all. Strange things are happening.
Oh, not fair.
You think it's true? The real devil?
This is a free country, Sue. Ain't no spell enslaving my free will.
Would you even know if you were under a spell, huh, Sam?
Yeah. I bet I can help you. I'm all ears, honey.
How'd they grab her? Whatever you say, gorgeous.
I'm listening. Sure. Whatever you need. I'm listening. I'm listening.
I could talk to you all day.
I'm all ears, honey.
Now that's the stupidest thing I've heard in my entire life.
Just something I've heard,
listening.
That's all.
I'm listening.
Strange things are happening.
gorgeous.
I'm taking you in.
Lead the way. I got what you need.
I bet I can help you.
I'm all ears, honey. I'm listening. Hell yeah. I've never seen those tracks before.
Things are happening.
How'd they grab her anyways? Rosie's a smart girl.
Maybe it was some kind of voodoo spell. Heard that they can control people's minds.
Who's there?
Talk to you all day. I'm here all day, honey. Whatever you say, gorgeous. I'm all ears, honey.
yourself out.
She'll put a cork in.
I've been talking about this for months, you know?
You and your crazy theories.
You even start. Leave me alone.
Say that a lot.
Yeah. Damn.
Hey, you're a beauty. I'm here if you need me. Maybe I got what you need.
You got a lovely voice.
I could talk to you all day.
I'm listening. I'm listening.
I'm here all day, honey.
I'm taking you in.
I'm listening. I'm listening.
I could talk to you all day. I'm all ears, honey.
What's that?
Thank you.
What's he saying? Something about roses?
Yeah, maybe he's dreaming.
Drink. Drinks.
Now he's thirsty. Must be a salty dream.
Think his dreams are trying to tell us something?
this later. Okay?
Lead the way.
Sorry, honey. I can't right now.
There's the sheriff.
Wonder what he has to say.
saying Satan himself robbed our bank. Women. He's vanished. Bank's nowhere to be found. Fritz, what caused all this destruction? Whatever they be, gone as well.
Yes, sir.
Fellas. Every damn rock in this town until you find my Rosie. Or so God help me, I'm gonna string you all up like so many frogs on a fishing pole.
Hey, I woke up next to a girl named Rosie. She told me to hightail it.
You woke up next to her? What are you saying?
At least we managed to make one friend in this town.
Took your sweet time.
Fine day for a river ride.
I'm charging you double now.
Think you can hide this? You know what we do with troublemakers? In the name of the law, show yourself.
Who's leaving tracks here?
This is gonna be so painful.
Hey now.
In the name of the law,
let's get this over with.
Hey, girl. Sheriff wants to work with you.
Hey, girl. I'm taking you in. Troublemaker.
You're under arrest.
I'm taking you in.
Not like this. I've seen those prints before.
You took your sweet time.
Just get us out of here.
I'm charging you double now.
Business in here.
tracks of them. Tracks.
All aboard!